when they called me was the Nobel called from the Secretary General of the Swedish Academy. It was 20 minutes to six, and he said, "Well, Dr. Zewail, I hope I'm not disturbing you, but I am the Secretary General of the Swedish Academy." And of course, you can imagine I was frozen in time when he said that. But then he made a very famous statement, something to the effect that this is the last 20 minutes of peace of your life. And he was right. At 6 o'clock exactly, until today, I just have not had the time to be in equilibrium with myself. We received thousands of emails and faxes and so on.